That's a better size. I hope that's on camera. If not, it will be, hopefully soon. Caught one earlier. Josh Gunderson took a picture, but I think this one's a fair bit larger. This one looks like a largemouth. Yeah, that's a nice size. That's a very nice size. Oh, shit! Shit! It threw the damn hook. Oh well. Pardon the language. Definitely a largemouth bass that way. Kind of sneaky. That one had just been resting. He suddenly decided to jump and just toss the hook at the same time. Saw the slack came out of the line. Very rare there are two big fish in the same area, but we'll see. what really pisses me off about that. It's the second time this month that I've had a largemouth bass in that close so that I could see the size of the damn fish, and it threw the hook. Twice in a month. Ah, crap. Not a bad sunset as far as sunsets go. Something playing with that lure. Stop playing with it and hit it. A bigger fish. Didn't hit it though. Came up right beside it. Thank you. Hey, Christine.
Sunset over there was quite nice. Not sure how red these will show up in the video, but hook that damn fish right about there. Get it all the way in to in here. Put it through the damn hook. Oh well. Well, that's me fishing at sunset at Christine's cottage. Talk to you later, folks.